Hey guys, we're back. All right. By the way, Dr. Fauci is reelected, reassigned. He's here again with his fucking buzzkill bits. He was so excited he came out and he goes, I'm so excited about 4 more years of coronavirus. I was like, feels like a weird statement to me, you know. But he said, you know, a hummingbird flaps his wings 20,000 times a second, and that's how much you touch your fucking face, you morons. So, what does that mean? He goes, you know, mask up. Rob Gronkowski surprised 4 local healthcare workers with tickets to the Super Bowl. He called the healthcare workers true patriots, which is why there's only 4 patriots going to the Super Bowl. Sports joke. Got lost on the way to the Sports Center. Eva Mendes clapped back. I like that term. And by like it, I mean I hate it. Clapped back at Instagram trolls who accused her of getting plastic surgery. If any of you in the comments want to accuse me of getting plastic surgery, I could really use the confidence booster. Miley Cyrus asked Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani to be their wedding singer in their wedding. And by wedding singer, she means threesome partner. It's not going to get one every time, folks. You're fucking spoiled. Kim Kardashian posted a pic wearing Yeezys, even though she's going through a divorce from Kanye. They made her feet look so ugly, Quentin Tarantino wouldn't even whack off to them. Eee, it's going to hurt the stocks. You know, that's not good. That's called back to the drawing board. If you lose QT. Prince Harry won a lawsuit against the Daily Mail after they accused him of skipping out on his work with the military. He definitely served. He was in an elite group called Photo Ops. Yeah! The Photo Ops. We go in, we take a picture, we get out. The star of 1,000-pound Sisters on TLC says she's getting a lot of hate about her weight and that it's not helping. She said, these trolls act like I'm 1,500 pounds or something. All the love she's getting is pretty disturbing as well. She said she did get asked to be hired as a beanbag chair. So, it's like a fallback thing. I wouldn't do it, but. A man in Idaho just won the lottery for the 6th time. For the 6th time. His largest win yet at 250 grand, proving he's the luckiest person in Idaho that's still too broke to get a condo in LA. He could get one down in Alhambra, but I bet. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, you got that one twice. I don't give a shit. A woman in Serbia stopped a gas station robbery by offering the thief a blowjob. Police arrested the subject when he was found nearby napping in the bushes. Doctors in Moscow removed a coin from a man's nose that had been lodged in his nostrils for 53 years. Shut the fuck up. There's no way. He's the only guy to smell pennies for half a century without having a stroke. That would be a better joke if a piece of burnt toast lodged up in his nose. I think that's what you smell when you have a stroke. I know Bobby wrote this because he had a stroke. That one's mine. I've cornered all the stroke jokes. A restaurant in Brazil is under fire after it was accused of hosting orgies in the dining room. My friend used to work there. He was a bartender. And he started out as a dick washer. And, you know, they knew something was weird when someone made a reservation for 20 under the name Buster Hyman. No shit. Two!